Just when we thought it couldn't get any more epic, day two of Winter Games has come and gone. I had a chance to hit the slopes today with some athletes and coaches, and I have to tell you, I am feeling absolutely exhilarated.
Oh yeah, there's just something about the fresh air in the mountains of the Winter Games. Nothing in the world like it. No doubt the sessions from today made it magic. I had a chance to catch some powder at Slack session on education in a digital first world, and it made me really rethink the notion of what a digital campus could be. Did you know that close to 30,000 Sun Devils are already using Slack to work and learn?
That is astounding. At the Future of Mobility session, I was also impressed by how so many of our technological innovations are centered around autonomy and helping people get where they need to go, whenever they want to go there.
Speaking of going places, the student-led session today really inspired me. ASU students presented Riding the Chairlift, a bird's eye view to navigate the digital divide, and walked us through their bold ideas for ensuring technological solutions are designed with a diversity of considerations and stakeholders at the forefront.
Music to my ears. That and the vibrant music we got to enjoy at the global concert hosted by Zoom tonight. I am so energized by how organizations and businesses are intentionally meeting at the intersections of technology and culture. One important incarnation of innovation is blending the best of two different spaces to create something entirely new. In fact, one of the breakouts from today, hosted by the Connective and AWS, was all about smart cities labs and how dedicated spaces, whether analog or digital, that invite community members to contribute their ideas is generating all kinds of new solutions.
Well, that's amazing. And I know it's hard to believe, Lauren, but we're going to get up tomorrow and do this all over again. We're starting the day all together again, back at Olympic Stadium for unlocking the data to drive a smart region vision as our morning keynote. Board our luge for a thrilling smart region ride through the world of making complex decisions and proposing novel solutions to challenges through the use of data. What else can you tell us about this one, Lara?
Well, riding with you on this 45-minute excursion will be other thrill seekers, including elected officials, policymakers, and members of the research community. Navigate the twists and turns along the path to building out a smart and sustainable region, data utilization challenges, and taking advantage of the intersection of sustainable development goals, international standards, and smart regions.
Woo, sounds riveting! I can hardly wait, and of course, you know we gotta follow that up with another set of breakout sessions and hackathons. I'll definitely be hitting up the Cox Business, Zoom, and AWS sessions. And as you can imagine, we'll probably have no fun at all at the Transformational Power of Play hackathon.
Yes, indeed. And speaking of play, I can't wait to learn some new approaches at the breakout virtual play dates, turning your classroom into a creative sandbox.
Well, the sooner we get to sleep, the sooner the sun will rise on day three of the Winter Games.
Then good night from all of us here on the Winter Games team, and we'll see you tomorrow bright and early at Olympic Stadium. I wanna learn from you. Where do we go from here?